Metaphor, Noam, congratulations on retaining the NXT Heritage Cup.
Again.
That part. He's a three-time Heritage Cup.
Longest reigning. Have you got a question? Come on.
Like, what are we doing here? Hello.
My head is going crazy. Just ask
Yeah, I do. I do have a question referring to your head, Oro. What exactly was going through your mind there at the end, whenever you decided to take on Akira Tozawa and Chad Gable and Otis and Maxine Drexler?
Hey, listen. Have you been watching the last few weeks? The guy came and stole our cup. We're going to haunted houses. Are we crazy? Look, if he disrespects me, my guy over here, Lash and Jakara, he disrespects Metaphor.
That's right.
Nobody. And I mean nobody disrespects us.
That's right.
I will beat them every time, 4-1, I don't care.
Thank you for your sacrifice, mate. And that's what Metaphor is all about. One for all, one for four. We're above it all, and I'm still the real champione. We're not going to any scary houses anymore. We're done. School's out for Alpha Academy. I hope they took notes.
They did.
Thank you.
Champions! Bye-bye.
Check, please.
Our check. Congratulations again.
Come on.
Thank you.
Thanks, Slash.